story of the week is who is the latest casualty from SmackDown. Who is Eric Bischoff stolen away to Raw? The only two men in the WWE who have haircuts like Mark Lloyd.
Billy and Chuck?
Right.
Scheduled for one fall, in the ring being accompanied by Rico at a combined weight of 534 pounds, Billy and Chuck.
I think you visited Rico.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Velocity. Mark Lloyd alongside Michael Cole ringside. I'll tell you what, Cole, with what has happened this week in the WWE, I can't wait for tonight at Velocity.
I can't either. We're kicking things off with Billy and Chuck. Don't get much better than that.
No, it doesn't, Cole. As we get ready for some great tag team action.
Uh-oh. There's a hurricane coming through.
And at a combined weight of 415 pounds, Shannon Moore and the Hurricane.
Well, you said it's going to be a great night on Velocity. The Cruiserweight title will be on the line. Jamie Noble will defend it against Billy Kidman.
Hurricane and Shannon Moore, of course, cruiserweights. Speaking of cruiserweights, and we'll talk about this a little bit more in the hour, but what about the spectacular debut of Rey Mysterio on SmackDown this past Thursday night?
Well, there was a lot of hype, and Rey Mysterio lived up to it, to say the least. Chavo Guerrero might think different.
Yeah, Chavo Guerrero put Mysterio through the ringer before Mysterio picked up the victory, and this will be a unique tag team matchup. Billy and Chuck, former tag team champions.
And I guess you could say maybe working their way back up to tag team champion status, and it all starts right here tonight on Velocity.
Yeah, hoping to get back into the race in this matchup. And I'll tell you this, Shannon Moore, an impressive young kid here in World Wrestling Entertainment, looking to make a name for himself.
Well, it's all about ruthless aggression, and it's also about, you know, pretty much auditioning every single week for the two new general managers as Billy takes it to Shannon Moore. You know, we have tag team going on right now. There's new tag team champions, Cole.
Whoa, look out. Whoa,
here's a cover, too. Billy able to get out of it.
Yeah, new tag team champions, the Anti-Americans.
Oh, a big drop kick there by Shannon Moore. Oh, nice takedown.
Lance Storm and Christian winning the tag team titles at Vengeance this past Sunday on pay-per-view, albeit with the help of Chris Jericho.
And it was a great victory for the Anti-Americans. Yes, oh, nice takedown there by Shannon Moore. But they did beat Hollywood Hulk Hogan and Edge, a great tag team championship when they were in the run.
Line tag by the Hurricane.
Oh.
And Chuck has no idea that a tag was made.
Exactly. And nice chemistry there between the Hurricane and Shannon Moore. Here comes the Hurricane now. The Hurricane up in the air. And oh, nice spinning head scissors there by the Hurricane. Oh, and there's the Japanese Shining Wizard, and that is a powerful move, Cole. And look, here's the cover, and Chuck gets out of it.
Yeah, the Hurricane, a former Cruiserweight champion. You mentioned the Cruiserweight title on the line later on tonight on Velocity.
You got it!
And here comes the Hurricane, and oh, big neck breaker there. Now Hurricane with the hook to the leg, too. Oh.
This would be a huge upset, just based on the fact that Billy and Chuck are former WWE Tag Team Champions.
And that would definitely be a feather in the cap for Hurricane and Shannon Moore to knock off the former Tag Team Champions. How about that move by Shannon Moore? There's the cover, hook in the leg, too. And that's it. Chuck once again kicks out, staying alive, the Tag Team former champions, Billy and Chuck.
Chuck's fighting two straight neck breakers, and now the strength and power of Chuck. And this is where Chuck and Billy are so effective. The double team.
And that comes after experience of being tag team champions and knowing what to do and knowing each other's next move is. There's the strength whipping Shannon Moore back into the ring.
Well, it is experience. And there's the experience of Billy. Never made a tag, but he's back in the ring here. And, you know, Billy is one of the most prolific tag team champions in the history of the WWE. He's been a tag team champion on a number of teams.
Oh, how about that? Is this it for Shannon Moore? Two. Oh, and there's a Hurricane. And right, speaking of partners there, how about the Hurricane?
The Hurricane
would have saved the match.
Bringing up the pep for his team.
And you are right. No matter who Billy teams up with, he seems to make his partner that much better.
Again, I can't get out of my head, though. I've been hitting my head against the wall the last couple of days, trying to figure out who in the world could have been in that limo with Eric Bischoff. Who is leaving SmackDown, and who's going to be at Raw in Greensboro on Monday night?
Well, that's the nice spinning heel kick there. And can Shayna Moore get over there for the cover? He's a little shaken up, too, and you're absolutely right, Cole. Who could possibly be in that limo? Because you know Stephanie McMahon is obviously very worried.
Of course she's worried. I mean, right now. Right. And here's Shannon.
Gets the tag, and here comes the Hurricane. Oh, and a big clothesline there by the Hurricane. And another one to Billy.
Say, Hurricane's rolling. Knocked out a man the size of Billy.
Hurricane is fired up. He could taste possible victory here. And
oh! DDT
by the Hurricane. Can he get for the cover? Trying to hook the leg. Two. And Chuck saves the match for Billy.
You know, you're talking about the talent rating going on. Right now, Stephanie McMahon and Eric Bischoff basically tied 1-1. Triple H has gone from SmackDown to Raw. Brock Lesnar from Raw to SmackDown.
That's right. And, you know, Triple H, a former undisputed champion, Brock Lesnar will have a shot at SummerSlam to become that, an undisputed champion. Oh, the big cross body block.
Hurricane should have went for the cover there.
That's right. Mistake there. And here comes Shannon Moore off the top rope. Wow. And can anybody go for the cover here?
Shannon Moore's excited.
I'll tell you what, you mentioned he's a high-flying cruiserweight. And go, and off the barrier. He could care less about his body as he soars through the air. The Hurricane go for the chokeslam, Cole.
Stylus has the referee distracted.
Oh!
Chokeslam from Hurricane to Billy.
And I was just laughing about that, but you're right. Look at Rico in the background. There's the big kick.
The Savant kick from Chuck.
Jimmy Cordero's the referee.
And Chuck and Billy steal one. You got to give the assist to Rico the Stylist.
As always, Rico plays a part. Chuck. Well, you got to gain some momentum. You have to start somewhere. Billy and Chuck trying to regain their form to become once again tag team champions.
But again, the fact that Rico the Stylist has made huge dividends to this team, I'm not sure if Chuck and Billy would have survived this matchup following the chokeslam if it wasn't for Rico.
Well, coming up after Velocity, you don't want to miss Confidential. You'll see an in-depth look at third-generation superstar Randy Orton.